हेलो फ्रेंड, माय नेम इज़ प्रमोद खुडिया एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्मार्ट इंजीनियर। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट व्हाट इज कंपाउंड गियर ट्रेन एंड इट्स एडवांटेज आवर सिंपल गियर ट्रेन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट वीडियो। एज वी नो, गियर ट्रेन इज ए अरेंजमेंट वेयर टू और मोर गियर्स आर मैश्ड टुगेदर इन ऑर्डर टू ट्रांसमिट पावर और मोशन। In a gear train, if at least one shaft hold more than one gear, then it is called compound gear train. It is used when the space between the input and output shaft is small and when large change in speed or power is required. So we can say that compound gear train is a gear train in which at least one shaft hold more than one gear to transmit motion or power. Now consider compound gear train with gear A, B, C and D. When we impart motion to gear A, B, C, it get transmitted to gear B, then gear C and finally to gear D. Here gear A is called driver gear and gear D is called driven gear. Gear B and C is called intermediate gear or idler gear. Important thing to be noted that the angular speed of the intermediate gear is equal. Compound gear train is used when large change in speed or power is required. Coming to advantage of a compound gear train over a simple gear train is that much larger speed reduction from the first shaft to the last shaft can be obtained with small gear. Thanks for watching my video. Like, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon.